Hey, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to change text axis in Canva. First of all, open up Canva in your preferred web browser. Now, open up your design. I am just going to use a template from here. After that, the X axis is the horizontal part of your design. So to change it, you can click on Resize and Magic Switch button. After that, click on Custom Size. Now you need to change width, not the height, but the width. After that, type the width you want to change. I'm going to make it 1800. Now select this button here. Make sure that it is the correct one. Now click on Continue button. If you want to keep the original image, you can click on Copy and Resize button. Or if you want to change this design, you can click on Resize this design. Now you can see that the x-axis of this design has been changed. So that is how you can change x-axis in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.